secure the bombs.
Those guys, holy shit. That did not go good for them. I think Doc is the player. I'm honestly surprised I didn't kill that nomad earlier. I think I must have whiffed.
Zone, you will be detected by hostiles. You will be detected if you remain in this area. If you remain zone, you will be detected by hostiles. Your location has been compromised.
Oh, dude. Holy shit. I always forget about like the rude courtyard. I really do not like the courtyard in this game. In this map. Honestly, I'm gonna mess around with this. I can get my charms. Fucking cunt. Holy shit. I was not ready for that guy to be there.
Down to 15 seconds. Okay. 10 seconds left. One on four remaining. 5 seconds left. The time limit has been reached.
I have a feeling there's one inside, but he was like a default player. I think he'd be there. I thought he'd be like behind the pool table or something, but nope. Definitely not. Everything just fell off my desk. Okay, my Xbox controller and my iPad.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected. Be advised, a bomb location has been compromised.
Device deployed. Activate.
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to insertion. Bomb located by Op 4. Location has been compromised.
Back change. Nitro detonated.
Bomb diffuser has been successfully deployed. Op 4, last op standing.
Fuck.
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
That was a nice shot on that Zofia. I was feeling she was there. I was like, no, I don't think so. I think she'll just both be in like the other part. But nope, they were both right there. Well, one of them was right there.
We need to locate a bomb. Be advised, your drone has located a bomb. Seconds to go. 5 seconds to insertion. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. What the fuck are you doing, you dumb prick? Oh, fuck off.
You have located a bomb.
Loading mag!
Annoying. Sick of it. I don't know how this
loading mag!
Make it flat.
Swapping!
Quiet as a mouse.
That guy didn't have a clue.
The diffuser is no longer in your possession.
Watch for the blast!
Oh, he's back.
Reload!
four last stops standing.
I'm gonna hire G36. Cause I wanted to hold a long angle. So I want the ACOG.
We need to locate a bomb.
It's weird how like nowadays you usually often see if you're like pushing in the building aggressive and peeking. Well, I think what I'm thinking right now is probably not gonna happen.
Drone has located a bomb.
Here we go. Is that it? G36 or what have you? I don't know what it's gonna be. Oh, dead. Yep, that's that one. But no, the exact mode is very, like, really far into the day called G36. Okay, I've used that.
10 seconds to go.
They put it on about a little bit though.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
Nice.
Proceed to bomb's location and defuse it.
Oh, there we go. Awesome. Not too much.
Reloading on ammo!
Oops. There goes the top tiger. Oh, they have two right now. Oh, we have one.
Watch for the blast! Drone's up and running.
One friendly operator remaining.
What the fuck are these cons doing?
Remaining. The diffuser has been recovered.
Ooh,
we have
wow,
been eliminated.
Are you staring at that? Shit. I hate defending penthouse. It just, like, there's nowhere to sit, which is why I just don't really sit inside. I just do it at the last thing and just peek everything. Peek like an absolute dickhead. G36 again.
We need to locate a bomb. Your drone has found a bomb. Seconds to go. Insertion in 5 seconds. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it. Located.
Why the fuck are you there, you dumb prick? And how does this guy kill me? Frost. What? That makes no sense. The fucking God, they really need to fix that. It's so terrible now. Like, the fucking perspective of this game is so terrible. What?
Friendly, last operator standing. All friendlies have been eliminated.
Except ours is even worse than theirs. Doc is obviously to play. I'm so keen to have two armor with ACOG. But it's not, it's only semi-auto, which kind of sucks. I want, like, I don't know, who'd be good with, like, an ACOG on defense with two armor, like... Maybe Valk, but it wouldn't like make so much sense. Like you could do the castle, but like then you'd have to give pulse, and then he's a 3-speed, so it's all a fucking
protect the bombs.
Bruce. Just like, oh, nah. It's like not worth. It. Like the guy, like
Loading mag!
They're looking at giving some free surge and archery speed on Snake Hogs. They didn't really specify who, but everyone, the whole big talk in TTS was...
10 seconds left. Down to 5 seconds. Op 4 has located a bomb. You will be detected if you remain in this area.
Crazy how that works. It doesn't really make sense as well for me. But it would be amazing.
Reloading! Cover me!
There's rockets.
Nest ready! Reload!
Oh my god. Change the recoil on this thing. They just get the lift. Get it on. We don't just have to.
One op four remaining.
Major disguise.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
We both still have that on. But yeah, I don't know. I'm keen to see what they're gonna do with this in the future. Like, who's gonna get ACOs and who isn't, really. It's gonna be interesting to see. I'm very excited for this new season because I've heard that the TTS is really good. That everyone has really high hopes who plays it, so. Kind of hoping that next season's gonna be the season that Siege takes a few steps forward. But we'll have to wait and see. This season was okay. It was buggy, like kinda. It was just more like annoying. Like,
we need to locate a bomb. Drone has located a bomb.
It was just a shit season. There's nothing that's going on. There's so many bugs. Flash IQ bugs. Hacking went to an all new level. It's just shit. For me anyway, and for a lot of people I've seen, like, not working properly. And...
10 seconds before insertion.
On PCs, kind of. Fucked.
5 seconds.
See how it works. Like, I understand it, but I'm just, it's stupid. It doesn't mean it makes sense.
Proceed to bomb's location and defuse it.
I'm excited for next season, I really am. In the end, next season. It is possible, but like I said, just wait and see. Plus, it didn't happen for me this season, which sucks. But it'll be all good.